Right on the way.
Is it
an advantage?
Moses calling for the bell.
Does this matchup have to end in the ring, Winter?
It does. Just like any other match, the only difference is the ropes are off. Which, as we're saying, is definitely going to take away from Zach Alexander's arsenal.
And but he may be a little bit at a disadvantage here without the ropes.
Oh, Zach Alexander mounts him and just start raining punches.
Zach Alexander's probably taking the best route he can. He's getting on him. Look, he's trying to whip the ropes.
This is no rope.
You can see they're trying to use the ropes here.
By Zach Alexander, down goes.
Thumb right to the eye. Now, is that traditional wrestling to throw a thumb in somebody's eye?
That's the mark of a crafty veteran right there.
It just kind of gets me that Chris Sterling talks all this talk about being a wrestling traditionalist, but he'll sit there and joke and throw thumbs in the eyes. But he's against somebody jumping off the top rope. I don't know.
To each his own, really.
I don't know what's going on in his head. He's got him in.
Oh my god, a giant swing.
I haven't seen that in a long time.
Shades of Don Leo Jonathan.
And he did it!
And that would also be an advantage of there being no ropes.